Friends, welcome to RS Home Tutor. We are solving the question number 2 in first exercise of a quadratic equation. In this question, he has given a situation that to form a quadratic equation. The question follows like this. The area of a rectangle plot is 528 meters square. The length of a plot in meters is 1 more than the twice of its breadth. We need to find the length and breadth of a plot. So mainly we understood that he has given the question about the plot. So which plot that is? It is a rectangular plot. So first A, we'll take a rectangle. Now, the length of a plot is 1 more than twice of its breadth. First of all, we don't know about the breadth as well as length. So, if I consider breadth as x, so the length is 1 more, so 1 more means plus 1 more twice its breadth. So twice means already you know 2 times of its breadth x. So here we got the length and breadth of a rectangle. As you know that what is area of a rectangle? So area of a rectangle is length into breadth. So we know the length as well as we know the breadth, just substitute the value. And here he has given a value. He has given a value as 528. So we'll take up that one. So 528 is equal to the length. Length we have taken 1 plus 2x. I can write in this way also 2x plus 1. 2x plus 1 into breadth is how much? X. Assume that length and breadth is in meters. This is in meters, that is also in meters. Now, just we substituted the values here and simplified. So what is your simplification? 528 is equal to, so this is a binomial into monomial. So 2x into x, 2x square plus 1 into x. So that is 1 into x is x. If these terms, if you take that side, so what will get? 2x square plus x minus 528 is equal to 0. So if you recall, this is a quadratic equation. So this is the final solution. We have formed the quadratic equation. No need to solve this question, just freeing the quadratic equation.